Lake Scugog is an incredibly diverse and productive lake, and it can change a lot from place to place and from day to day or year to year. This brings up a lot of questions from locals as to what they're seeing. For example, there are things that look like algae but aren't, and things that don't look like algae but are. Looking out at Lake Scugog on a calm spring day, you might see a thin layer of yellow particles spread out across the lake surface. It's microscopic, free-floating, and maybe plentiful. You might be concerned that you're looking at a blue-green algae bloom, as it meets many of the same characteristics. But don't worry, you're most likely looking at tree pollen. And then there's those calm areas of the lake where you might see little green pieces of confetti. If you look closely, you'll see roots on the base of this small confetti. And this is an indicator that you're actually looking at a plant, duckweed. Duckweed is a great plant, and it can provide habitat for fish and turtles. Now let's address some things that look like plants but are actually algae. This is a simple branching algae that looks very plant-like. But if you look closely, you can see that it is really composed of a series of tubes, starting larger and then branching off into smaller tubes. But they're all the same type of cell, lacking differentiated parts like roots, stems, and leaves. This simple structure is actually a key clue that you're looking at an alga, not a plant. You're either looking at the native Cara species or the non-native starry stonewort. Either way, it's an alga that looks like a plant. These two in particular are of great interest to our team as part of our 3-year study.